You men are federal agents?
Mr. Maragos, do you drive a black Malibu?
No. What is this about?
Your company, Galea Shipping, leases a Chevy Malibu that may have been photographed near the scene of a crime.
My company leases probably close to 50 cars.
Go.
Found the Malibu.
How did you get in here? The garage was locked with an alarm.
Oh, my bad. I'm so sorry. I was looking for the ladies' room. Teeny tiny little bladder. Eric matched the dent. It's the car.
You lied to a federal agent, Mr. Maragos.
Is this the car Jennifer uses?
Our personal assistant drives this car.
Sorry, I wouldn't know a Malibu from a Taurus. I don't think I've ever even seen this car. I park mine in the driveway.
Jennifer drives the boys to school in the morning. My husband leaves the house before they're even up.
Where was Jennifer last night?
Alaska, backpacking.
Mr. Maragos, is this you and your brother?
Yes. Oh, God.
You were in camp together?
He's mentally ill, but I have no connection to him whatsoever.
One more time. Were you in camp together?
Yes.
Where's this camp located?
The Angeles National Forest.
Exactly where a young girl was kidnapped this morning.
If my brother has something to do with this, I will help you in every way I can.
A 14-year-old girl is buried alive in a box and running out of air. Does that sound familiar?
Of course. But my brother's in prison.
So where were you last night? At home with my wife.
Really? What were you doing?
I ate, exercised, took a shower.
Kenzie.
Went yeah. To
bed early. Andre says he was home with the wife last night.
I'll see what I can do.
Your wife just gave you up. Told us you weren't home last night.
I'm sorry, my mistake. You're right. I was at work all night. And now for those magic words. I want a lawyer.
Was anyone else with you?
Conversation over.
You're destroying my life, you know that?
I could say the same thing.
I've just spoken with the federal prosecutor. If Amanda Remy is found dead, buried underground, and suffocated to death, it's going to constitute special circumstances.
Why have I been brought here?
Special circumstances translates to the death penalty.
You're wasting your time with me.
I know your dark side, Andre. I know what you're capable of. But this time you can't pin it on me because I was in prison.
I've just gotten a court order to get a DNA sample from you and compare it to the DNA found on the bodies of the first three girls. Swab him.
Sure you got nothing to say now?
He walks you up to his last victim, and you're looking at me? He obviously has a partner.
You weren't at work last night. Where were you?
Open your mouth.
Mr. Maragos' mistress. Mr. Maragos was with her last night. In light of her testimony, the judge has granted an order of release. Let's go.
Why did you leave your cell phone at work and then switch cars?
Don't answer.
I was free to leave the country.
Why'd you offer the pilot $1 million to get you to Venezuela after the tower told you to stop?
My lawyer told me that I was free to leave. I just wanted to get out of the country until this was over. Having a brother like Lucas has destroyed my family. I just wanted to get away.
I'm not buying you.
Sam, we've got something.
A little memento.
Show me what you got.
Is this really necessary?
Whoever's behind this left that little glove in the dirt. It's filled with DNA.
What's going on?
Go in the other room.
We may not find Amanda alive, but we will find her eventually. And when we do, we'll know exactly who did this.
Sorry to bother you.